Welcome to my bedroom where I have a giant glowing peanut. Hey, what's up guys? You hear my voice? I'm kind of getting sick, which is not good. But it is better than the news I have for you right now. It's about to happen. Back to school time is upon us. I know your eyes have been tortured with the constant back to school commercials. Every grocery store you walk into now has a little back to school list. You go pick your school and everything and oh my. But don't worry, I'm here to help. I'm here to make it all better. You want a little high school tip? All that back to school stuff they say you need is stuff you actually don't need. It's the stuff they don't say you need that you actually do need. All you're gonna do with colored pencils is just make it a lot harder for your teacher to know what you wrote on a paper. You don't need whiteout. You don't need 18 different colored folders. You never use those. You lose half of them the first week anyway. Pens, pencils, it's all useless. None of that stuff is gonna help you survive through high school. Except scissors, they might help. You know who is talking behind your back. Give them the old. I'm here to help you save money with all your back to school supplies and help you actually survive and thrive through high school. So I've got a few key supplies that really are all you need. The number one worst thing that could ever happen to you ever in school ever, getting stuck behind slow walkers. It's gonna happen. If you're a freshman, you're probably gonna be those slow walkers. But if you're not gonna be a freshman, you're gonna need something to get through the halls. I suggest a broomstick. Taylor, how's the broomstick gonna help? You just can't get the halls all tidy and neat so there's more space to walk? No. You can go to your nearest grocery store, you pick up a nice broomstick of your color preference. I went with the nice tealish blue, it kinda matches my shirt too. It's pretty self-explanatory. In between classes, when you're trying to get somewhere, but they're preventing you not to, just whip that bad boy out of your Magic Mary Poppins backpack and start swinging. Take them out. Nobody cares. They're freshmen. It's fine. You'll really only have to use this one day because after they see you knocking out people in the hallway, they probably won't walk in front of you the rest of the year. Hey, nice pencil bag. Next affordable piece of back to school supplies you'll need. A lighter. You need a lighter so you can smoke cigarettes in the bathroom like all the cool kids. I'm just kidding, that's not cool. You'll end up smelling like cigarettes the whole year and then you'll never find your high school sweetheart. This one's blue, kind of matches my broomstick. Look at me matching it up. They're very cheap and affordable. I found this in the woods somewhere. You could probably find one lying around. It's your first day of a new school. Not only do none of the students know you, none of the teachers know you, none of the teachers respect you yet. So at the beginning of every class, you need to take that lighter and assert your dominance. All right, here you go, class. This is just a little survey for you to fill out so I can get to know you a little. Oh my God! What are you doing, young man? You are my master now. Let that teacher know that you'll be running the classroom this year, not them. Next thing you're gonna need, an oversized hoodie, preferably this one. Link down below. I don't care if you go to high school in Texas and it's 106 degrees outside still. You're gonna need that sweatshirt to get through class. Think of it as your turtle, your snail shell. It is your home. When you're feeling uncomfortable, tired, in need of a little happy place to go throughout the day, pop inside that hoodie, girl. What are you gonna be doing for 8 hours every day during the school year? I'll be binge watching Netflix shows peacefully. I will be Netflix and chilling in every class. The hoodie is essential. To survive this school year, you're gonna need a charger. A really long charger. Sometimes some inconsiderate teacher is gonna plop you in the middle of the classroom, not near any walls or outlets. You gotta stay charged. You wanna know an easy way to probably become your class president? Promise the students that you're gonna include outlets on every desk, and I guarantee you're gonna win. Once you win, you don't even have to do it. I don't know what class presidents ever do, but they always promise awesome stuff. Bring a 7-foot charger. This is a guide to help you survive high school, to make it out. Honestly, to get through high school, what's one thing you have to do? Study. Cheat. And nowadays, with the awesome technology of the selfie stick, you don't have to keep getting up and sharpening your pencil to get the answers from that smart person across the class. I'm taking a test I didn't study for and don't know the answers. All right, cool. There are the essential school supplies you will need to make it through your first week and the rest of high school. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. And comment down below, what do you think the stupidest thing they make you buy for school supplies is? At my school a while back, they made us buy like 4 things of paper towels and then like donate them to school. I don't know where they ever went. I never saw those paper towels or used them. My Twitter, Instagram, Vine, Snapchat, You Now Musical.ly profile links are all down below if you wanna hit me up. But other than that, I'm gonna go practice my broom bopping skills and I'll see you guys in the next video. Planet Flat.